Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Child of Light. I'm done grinding. I just grinded. I don't know what word that is. I grinded for about 30 minutes, I think. Also found some items that I missed earlier, so it's all good. And everybody's well past level 44, except for Angus, but he doesn't need it anyway, because he's awesome. So here we go, let's try this boss again. Just give him a go, see how this works. If not, then I'm probably going to jump off a cliff somewhere. Because, I mean, this game is as good as over. I'm just trying to finish it, really. Please allow me to do that. Alright, so we got Angus, and we got Finn. So what I want Finn to do is start out with a little wildfire on this guy. I found out that they're actually weak to fire, so that's very good. I will go ahead and taunt with Angus. Hope this works. Leave Finn alone. I need my Finn. Alright, so we're going to start by killing the statue guy, then the ghost, and then we'll be targeting the boss itself. Which, you know, with the help of a couple of buffs, I hope that we can really control that engagement there. Because that would be great. I am not... Oh, he's healing himself, even though he's had no damage done to him. That is so... weird. Alright, cleave the statue just in case. No, might be necessary. Alright, here we go. He's as good as dead, and this should finish him. Boom, done. Alright, so obviously the boss is a counter, I believe, against being interrupted. So I'm going to try not to do that. Oh, that's bad, actually. I had not thought that would happen. Alright, you know what? Let's switch Aurora up in there. Sup, Aurora. Light ray him. We should be able to just get that one off, no problem. And hopefully that'll kill him instantly. It does. Oh, that's good. That is good. Alright. So I'll just go ahead and switch, I believe Tristis has the ability to slow enemies. Actually, I'm going to get Robert there. I'll start hindering this boss a bit, and that'll show him who is boss, even though he's the actual boss. Get it? It's the words that were funny. All right, here we go. 59 damage. Yep, just use your lightning strike. I think I may have overdone a little bit with the grinding, and I could have just maybe handled it by... you know, using actual strategy while attacking him. But I didn't exactly think it through all the way, so... this is what happens when you do that. Alright, so it's Light Ray him. See, it doesn't help that you get a buttload of experience for every enemy still. Which makes grinding extremely easy. Alright, let's just interrupt the guy. Because he's gonna do a real... oh, actually, we will not be interrupting anything. He is interrupting us. Dodge on a counter attack. Look at that. Good for you, buddy. Alright, just go with a little lightning strike again there. I'm pretty sure that we got this one in the bag, unless something goes horribly, terribly wrong, which can still happen, but I'm gonna go ahead and hope that doesn't happen. Alright. If only we still had Angus. Oh, God, he's going very fast. Alright, you know what? Let's get Rubella over here. Sub Rubes, heal him. Water alive. Oh, he's healing himself. What an idiot. That will not help you at all. Alright, just lightning strike again. Pretty sure this one is as good as done. Although we still need to hinder him again. He's starting to really speed up now. Yeah, suck on that, buddy. He didn't get angry that time. Alright, get me Robert on the phone. Here we go. Robert, defend for now. Probably the smartest thing to do, and it really was. All right, so lightning strike for you. All right, let's get some of this gunk, whatever it is. I think he's almost there. Come on, Robert, you're not actually doing anything, you're just standing there. Time to contribute, buddy. I mean, come on. All right, lightning strike, hinder this loser. Yeah, we got him. He's not going anywhere. Boom. No counter, which I'm actually really happy about. Hindered, so he'll be nice and slow. This is good. And then just lightning strike. And shoot him, I guess. There you go. Robert's fine. No worries whatsoever. This might kill him. No, still alive. Still alive. Still putting up quite a fight. But it will not be enough. Alright, so I can't really get Angus there because he will not be able to really contribute that much. I'll get Aurora. I want to see what her normal slash does. I actually upgraded that when I leveled up. 64. That is not ideal. He is definitely weak to magic. Alright, you know what? Defend for now. And then after this, I'll use some items to get back my MP. Alright, here you go, buddy. Here you go. Just use a magic potion. Oh my god, 27 of those! That is way too much. Alright, just use that. I need you to use a little bit of starlight. Here you go. Maybe I should have healed her. Is what I'm thinking about now. Bit late, though. Bit late to that party. But it is what it is. Alright, so give me some of that. Lightning strike him again. Because I have a feeling. I just got this feeling that this is the last one. And usually when I get feelings, they're right. Oh, and they are again. Holy shit. How did you do that, Linus? You son of a bitch. I don't know. It just happened. Anyway, level 46 for Aurora. Level 47 for Tristis. 46 Finn. 47 Rubella. 45 Angus. 46 Robert. 47 Gen. And another Citrine. All right. I've also... Ooh... Alright, so I'm going to need one more skill point. I can get the slash all. It's the best version of that. I'll take slow strike. That's pretty sweet. I also got the kiss of death for Angus, and I'm trying to get to the last one of those. Because they're actually pretty cool. Yeah, I don't really need that. Get the speed. Let's see. We got Tristis get the haste. Because that's pretty sweet. Trying to get to the better version of Hinder. So I'll just do that. A better version of Lightning Strike all, yes please. That would be awesome. Ooh, this revive. Now that could be very, very good for Rubella. I'm not really sure though. Although that is probably by far the best I can get. Because I always also have the counter heal right here. Which is a really sweet skill. So if we could just get to that, that would be really good. Alright, I guess we have a bit of a plan. I did see Confession up there earlier. Number 16, that's the last one, actually. Two men follow me through the mirror. They're after you. Please find this, or better yet, I hope you're far away. One of them has a gun. I am leaving the hut and heading up into the mountains, into the snow. If you're there, keep warm. I'm coming. Sophie. See, I don't know what this is about. Is this like a time travel or... like, I don't even know, man. Yeah, I don't think so, buddy. You're not gonna get me. Let's get everything that's around here. Alrighty. Hello there. How are you doing, sir? I'm just here to collect some treasure. See you later, sucker. Alright, so the lever, what will you do? Probably open that gate. Alright, I would guess. Maybe not, though. Wait, what's down there, anyway? I should probably check it. Because there could be something good down here. I don't know. Oh, look at that. Just one item. Four revives. Now, that's actually really, really nice. So, I'm going to go ahead and take that. Alright, some more items. Some more elixirs. What is this? This gate to the Sun Palace goes... it's never been shut before. In the blue, do we see any clues? Well, here's then the Explorers 4. Alright, so we got some... gee, I wonder what I'm supposed to be doing with this one. Wait, what's happening? Look at that. What am I supposed to do with this? Alright. Let me just get this. Let me just... I'm trying to figure this out. So... what? Oh, you have to find them on the door. Oh, that's it. I was looking at the little other symbols. Alright. What's to the left anyway? Treasure. 4 antidotes. Alright. I mean, I'll take them gladly. Got this little spear thing. Oh, come on. Alright, so we got that. Then in the middle, there's this bad boy. So it's not the right order, alright. Yeah, you don't have to tell me, you stupid whatever who set that. Probably Igniculus, but whatever. Alright, one. Alright, then we got number two. Then we got number three, which is right in the middle. And then number four is the stupid harp. Totally got it. So this one goes there. Come on, man. Am I going to have to use an elixir here? Because I don't want to do that. It's a complete waste. Boom. There we go. And that should open it. All right. Nice. Good. Go me. Palace of the Sun. Let's go there then. Look at this place. Is that snow or ice or what? I honestly don't even know what I'm dealing with here. Oh, this puzzle is really difficult. There's a guy there. Alright, can I get up there? Somehow. I don't think I can. Alright. Open gate. How do I get to this? I don't think I'm getting this. There's something I'm missing. It's gotta be that lever. But... oh, here we go. I totally missed that. Man, this stupid background thing is totally messing with me. Are you kidding me? It's timed? Go, go, go. Oh, man, that was close. That was very close. All right. Get out of here. Let's fight this griffin, because that could be interesting. I don't know what they do. Let's kill it anyway. Ice rocks. Wait, are you going to tell me that we're going to need fire again? Because I don't... man, I don't think I can live with that. This is going to be a load of shit again. Boom. Fire resistant? But you're all icy and stuff, man. I mean, how does that work then? I mean, how do you explain that? They also do a lot of damage. They also take good damage. So I guess that's good. Water resistance. So they do water oh, it's electricity. It's gotta be electricity then. I didn't realize they were supposed to be water-based. Because they mostly just look like, well, icy rocks, like little snowballs or whatever. Alright, go with that. Let's get you out of the party, because it's not like you're actually contributing all that much. And get that thing. Nice, it's already dead. Oh, here we go. This is nice. Interruption, lots of damage. Ba-boom. Yeah, suck on that, losers. You stupid rocks. And they're angry now. Guess I should have seen that coming. Alright. Just take him out. One by one. Just knock him, I guess. I don't want to waste a lot of MP when I don't have to. Dodge. Oh, he's countering something that never hit him. I really feel like I'm being cheated here. Alright, cleave him. Knock him. Just kill him somehow. I don't even care how you do it. Oh, he's okay. Just kill him, please. Oh god, he's got really good defense now. That's unfortunate. Alright, just knock him on his ass. Alright, here we go. Cleave him. And there we go. We still did it anyhow. A lot of experience, by the way. 48. Alright. Talking about Sapphire. We probably have a lot of stuff to Jump all allies begin at 20% of the timeline for 4 turns. I like that. Speed increases by 70% when HP is below 30%. That's not even that good. I'll go with this one. Rebella trying to get revive. You are trying to get slash all. Alright, nothing to do there. I can maybe craft some more ocular. I can't really craft anything, can I? I don't really think there's any combination left that I can use right now. I finally got 3 brilliant oculi, but it turns out that that's the biggest they go. You can't really do anything else with them. And then there's nothing I can make with these two. Alright. Well, I tried it, you know. Stick down the ghost. I don't know how big this area is supposed to be. It could be very large. It could be super tiny. I have no idea. Yeah, suck on that, buddy. Alright. Lightning strike all of them. Because that is most likely the most effective thing I can do right now. Which is why I'm doing it. There you go. Alright, take down that rock. Because they can be very annoying. So I want him dead. And it's a good reason. I don't care what anyone says. Here we go. Let's knock him. Oh, he was not very happy about that one. Alright then, buddy. You want to go? There you go. Oh, nope. He doesn't like that. He still doesn't like that very much. But that killed him. 61 damage. I almost used the spell, and then at the last second I thought, nah. It's not exactly necessary to do that. So I didn't. Here we go. I need to get more healing stuff. I don't want to be wasting all my potions before we actually fight anything dangerous. Oh, hello there. Yes, thank you. I appreciate it. Unstoppable elixir. I have a lot of those by now. Alright, so what? There's another stupid ghost. Get out of here, ghost. Everybody knows ghosts aren't even real. We got one of those. 3 tumbled rubies. I have too many rubies as it is. What do you expect me to do with all these stupid rubies? I don't need them. Also, I don't want them. Alright. Guess I'll have to keep him then. Oh boy. This is very, very close. There's not exactly a lot of room for error here. Alright. I guess that's good to know. What do you do? I'll be taking that. Bunch of emeralds. Yeah, I'm gonna get this healing stuff first. Alright, so we have to turn that somehow, so you probably have to go around it or something. Ah, alright. So we need something. Hello. Alright, we got a little box there we can push onto the button. Let's just start by doing all this stuff. This is pretty annoying, though, because you have to land every time you want to do something here. Alright. Land and push. That's how we do it. Here we go. I'm not really sure if they consider this a puzzle. But I hope they do, and then I get a good reward for this. Because that would be really funny. Alright, let's go around it. And push it onto the button. And there you go. Alright, so what's through there? I was a little... Oh boy. I mean, at least I got a little... What was that? Yeah, critical hit Stardust, which is pretty good. Magic, I'll give this one to Finn, my boy. My magic boy. And then, critical hit... I shall give to, my critical hit person. 20% chance of a critical hit. There's no ignoring that. Is there an oculi that increases this? Because if so, we're going to need it. And we're going to need it hard. Alright, so max HP. Magical defense. Magic. Casting speed. Chance of dodging stuff. Begin every turn 30% forward on the timeline. That's so much better. I'm taking that. Thank you. And I'd like something similar for Rubella. Yeah, I'll just take that one. Unless someone has a facet. Spinel. I don't think anyone has one of those. Alright. I mean, they are pretty rare after all. Okay. That's fine. So I'll just grab this item real quick. Hope that's okay with you, buddy. Fairy Nectar. Alright, let's kill him anyway. Where you could really use the experience. Ambushed? What are you talking about? I ambushed him. No. Oh, come on, man. This is some bullshit. And I will not stand for it. And Angus is about to die. Alright, no, that's wonderful. Let's hit you, because you definitely deserve it. And Lightning Strike everyone. No, oh, they're too quick. Oh, Finn. Please, Finn. Damn it. It's just nothing's going my way. Angus is dead. You know, that's a thing now. So, let's switch. Guy, let's just get Rubella there. At least she can heal, so she has something she can do. That is not completely useless. Swoop. Alright, little swoop again. Splash, and then... Oh, God, this is absolutely crazy. Alright, go with that. They're gonna kill Finn again. Or as well, I guess I should say. But this is... Oh, man, I'm starting to get sick of this. Yeah, that's right. You're not getting me. Actually, they are gonna get Finn. Oh, they're not. Oh, you idiots. You losers. You could have stopped me. But now it's happening. So suck on this. Boom. That. I was hoping for something a little bit better. Turns out they actually have pretty good magic resistance, and it's mostly physical damage that will have to do the trick. So it's a bit of a bummer that Angus died, because he's sort of the physical dude of the party, you know? You kind of gotta have him nearby. Alright, let's get Robert here. Robert will know exactly what to do. Let's rain arrows. That was a stupid idea. I don't even know why I did it. I take that back. It was a brilliant idea. I'm the smartest person alive. Alright, Lightning Strike, you. Here we go, buddies. That kind of works. Kind of works. Alright, let's get some heals for Finn, though. Alright. Now it's just us and the birdies. I just hope we can actually pull this off. Alright, here we go. Nope, not quick enough. Yeah, this is a real bummer. Alright. Triss might be able to help. We never used the guy, but he's got some pretty decent attack and everything. Here we go, Tristis. That was alright-ish, I guess. It wasn't that good, though. Now I know why I don't really like you that much again. Okay, I take it back. You're sort of okay-ish. Ultimate armor, unstoppable, haste. I mean, he's got some pretty alright attacks that and buffs and things like that, but during a normal fight, he's not exactly my best friend, I have to say. Alright, no levels, no nothing. We didn't even get an item. Complete waste of time. Alright. Here we go. Wait, did I miss something up there? I don't... What's up, bud? Just moving through. Don't worry about me. I got some of that. Have I been here? I have been here. Alright, let's go to the left then. Been there as well. This is where I came from. This is where it all started. Alright. So, what is left for me? Open the door there. And there was nothing through it except an enemy, so... Like, what am I looking for? Where are we headed anyway? I got no clue. Oh, we gotta open that door. Well, that was tough. Oh, God, what is this? Oh, no, it's you! Oh, my stars, Aurora. Look at you, such fair skin and hair that shines. A shame such a foul bloodline gave birth to locks so fine. A princess would never dirty her dress, cavorting with insects and common folk. How dare you insult my friends? What are you, some kind of joke? A double-crosser like you wears mud as her cloak. Enough. Aurora, you are a perfect disgrace, and I aim to put you in your place. Yeah, I didn't get to heal up for this, so this will be a complete disaster. Now we get to fight my favorite party member throughout the entire game. Isn't that fun? Oh, am I being poisoned right now? Is that what's happening? Yep. Yep, definitely dying of poison. Who does that to her sister, man? What was that move? Dude, no. I might even die just here. And I think I'd be okay with that. Because we need heals anyway. And if you die, you get free heals. So, you can just, you know. Alright, knock. I'm gonna let myself die here. And, alright. Switch places with, Robert. This is gonna be great. Alright, Robert, shoot an arrow. It's gonna be great. Oh, wait, it's not. You're dead. And they should kill Finn. Alright, here we go. Game over. Continue way. Alright, so here we go. We got the heals, but now... I don't really know where I'm supposed to be going right now. I wasn't ready for this. Maybe there's no boss fight, though. That could be... Oh, God. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna have to open it on both sides. See, I have a lot of health, so whatever. Let me go down, stupid game. Why am I not allowed to go down? Oh, wait, I have to open that. Jesus Christ, I'm so dumb. I was getting all angry at the game, and it was just me. Alright. It's just that usually with those types of platforms, you can just jump right off of them. Not this one, though. What's up, buddy? I'm just here to collect some treasure, is all. Some tourmalines. Alright. An amethyst. Damage elixir. Yeah, get out of here. I'm not fighting you. I do not have time for this. Oh, God. What? He did it again! What is up with that bullshit move? No, come on. I just opened the gate. And I'm using the shittiest party members that I never use. Alright, get me... I guess, Aurora... Nope, not Rubella. Get me Aurora here. Alright, Aurora. Light Ray, the ghost. And then get me Finn. Who will... Lightning Strike the rock. We can do this. There we go. Alright, please kill the ghost instantly. That would make it so much easier. Nope, still alive. But very, very much damaged. So, what? 250 damage. How is that realistic? Alright, take that. Just drink that crap. This is not fair. I hope you understand this. And now he's paralyzed. Re-app? Or, actually, I read it as recap, and then I read re-app, and then I thought, wait, it just says reap. Oh, that was dumb. Alright, Starlight, this thing. Re-app. What the shit. I don't even know what happened there. Alright. No need to panic, because we got defense on our side, I guess. That's actually not even going to help that much. I mean, in that instance, it did, but... Was that a critical hit, or was that just bullshit? I don't even know, because that was insane. Alright, Lightning Strike everyone. Slash the ghost. Not quick enough. And now we're both interrupted, and one of them will, in fact, die. Probably Finn. I'm guessing Finn, yes. Alright, defend. He still died? He was defending, man. Are you kidding me? Alright, get me this dude. He's gonna give some justice. Let's start with the rock. Okay, now she's dead too. I mean, what is happening with this world? Alright, he's dead. One down. Two to go. That's great. If they paralyze him, though, we are in a lot of trouble. Alright, get me... Robert should be able to help, yes. Robert, shoot the stupid bird. Oh, he's using Reap again. Alright, here we go. Shoot arrow. That was really good. I knew that I could count on Robert always. Because Robert's the best. Alright, get this thing. Stupid ghost. And he's dead. Obliterate it. Boom. Shoot the bird. And there you go. Finished it, no problem. Level up for Angus. For Finn as well, which is very welcome. And then Angus. Which is good. Oh yeah, poison. What's happening? Where am I? Oh, I didn't even see myself, man. I was gonna heal. If those gates are closed again, I am gonna stab someone. Get away from me. Disgusting monster. Okay. Okay. Alright. Sure thing, buddy. This is such bullshit. I opened the gate. It was open. Alright. It was all good. No, I was trying... You know, I really feel like I should probably take a break soon because this is not good for me. It's not good for my mood. Alright. Why would you even poison your sister, man? Just stab her or something. Just poison. Poison's for little girls. There we go. And then we go back up. Open that bad boy. Alright, so stay away from the shitty monster. What I'll do, right, I'll just play it safe. Boom. Firefly elixir, where are you? I can't use that right now? What? Dude, there's no way. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait until the bar is actually filled up again. Because I don't want to fight this monster again. They're annoying as all hell. Come on. Come on. Alright. Do it. Quicker. Alright, here we go. Stop it. Alright, that's better. And now I have to wait again. Come on, Igniculus. Stop sucking. And start contributing to the team. Here we go. Alright, that wasn't even hard. It was just annoying more than anything. What's up over there? What are you? Rough Spinel, alright. Whoa, what in the world? Oh, I didn't think it would actually follow me all this way. Oh man. Taking the Stardust. Taking that for sure. Yeah. Yeah, that's right, game. You can't stop me. I take everything. Alright? If it were legal, I would be a thief in real life. Because I take everything that exists. Anyway, I'm pretty sure there's a boss fight coming up, and I'm just not ready for that. Alright? Talking mood-wise, so... I'm starting that in the next part. At least I'm pretty sure it's a boss fight. Thanks you guys for watching again, and for putting up with me and my stupid frustrations. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next part again, like I always do. I don't even know why I say it anymore. But yeah, talk to you guys later. See ya, bye.